Travel Agent Hero, Mastering Partial Itinerary Refunds in Amadeus. Welcome back, travel enthusiasts. Today, we are diving into the world of Amadeus, where travel agents can become heroes by mastering partial itinerary refunds. Buckle up, because we are about to make your life easier. Understanding the basics. Before we embark on our refund journey, let's cover the essentials. First, ensure that all e-ticket coupons related to the refund are open for use, status, or confirm that the ticket is eligible for a refund. Know the exact fare amount you want to refund and identify which taxes can be refunded. Keep an eye out for cancellation penalties and other fees. First, we will demonstrate how to process a refund when you only have the ticket number because the PNR has been purged from the system. Second, we will show you how to process a refund when you have the PNR available. The common steps after initiating refunds will cover both scenarios. Partial refund without an active PNR. In our example, the traveler flew from Islamabad to Abu Dhabi via Jeddah with Saudi Airlines on 20th July 2023. He would now like to refund the remaining portion of their itinerary, which was the return trip from Abu Dhabi to Islamabad via Jeddah on 2nd August 2023, due to some reasons. According to the e-ticket record, the ticket was issued on 17th July 2023. Coupons 1 and 2 have a status of F, meaning they have been flown. Here are the fare, equivalent amount, and BSR. Next, we have the total taxes amount, followed by the total amount. To display taxes, use the TWD/tax transaction. Press Enter. Here are the taxes details. Why are tax? 4,964 PKR. RG tax, 5,000 PKR. SP tax, 2,000 PKR. YD tax, 2,800 PKR. E3 tax, 2,353 PKR, non-refundable. IO tax, 8,090 PKR. AE tax, 5,631 PKR. E6 tax, 2,628 PKR. TP tax, 376 PKR. ZR tax, 752 PKR. To calculate the used fare, use the FQP informative pricing transaction, followed by the three-letter code ISB for Islamabad. Type a slash, then type D for date, followed by 20th July for the travel date. Type a slash, then A, for airline, followed by SV, the two-letter code for Saudi Airlines. Type another slash, then C, for booking class, followed by K, for the class of service. Type JED, for the three-letter airport code for Jeddah. If there is no stopover, continue typing. Type a slash, then D, for date, followed by 20th July, for the travel date. Type another slash, then A, for airline, followed by SV, the two-letter code for Saudi Airlines. Type another slash, then C, for booking class, followed by K, for the class of service. Type AUH, for the three-letter airport code for Abu Dhabi, then type a dash, to represent a stopover. Type a slash, followed by R, for request type, then a comma. Type 17th July 2023, the date the ticket was issued with year. Press Enter. Here is the used fare with taxes. To check the pricing breakdown, use the FQQ transaction followed by 1 for pricing record number 1. Copy and paste the information into a notepad to calculate the refund amount accurately and update it in the refund record without errors. To check the penalty amount, use the FQD fare quote display transaction followed by ISB for Islamabad Airport as the origin point. Type AUH for Abu Dhabi Airport as the destination point. Type a slash, then D for date, followed by 20th July 2023 for the travel date with year. Type another slash, then A for airline, followed by SV, the two-letter code for Saudi Airlines. Type another slash, then C for booking class, followed by K for the class of service. Type another slash, followed by R for request type, then a comma. Type 17th July 2023, the date with year the ticket was issued. Press Enter. Our required fare is listed on line 2 in the displayed fare quote list. To access it, use the FQN fare quote notes transaction code, followed by 2 for line number 2 on the displayed fares list. Then, type an asterisk symbol followed by PE for the penalty fee category. Press Enter. A penalty of 150 Saudi riyals applies if the flight is cancelled 2 days before the booked departure and remains unused. Otherwise, the penalty is 250 Saudi riyals. Utilize the RE, repeat transaction, and replace the booking class H with K, then press Enter. Our required fare is listed on line 2 in the displayed fare quote list. To access it, use the FQN fare quote notes transaction code, followed by 2 for line number 2 on the displayed fares list. Then, type an asterisk symbol followed by PE for the penalty fee category. Press Enter. A penalty of 150 Saudi riyals applies if the flight is cancelled 2 days before the booked departure and remains unused. Otherwise, the penalty is 250 Saudi riyals. According to the airline's refund policies, stricter penalties apply. In our case, both fare bases matched the penalty criteria, resulting in a penalty or refund fee of 150 Saudi riyals. Use the FQC, currency conversion transaction followed by 150, for the amount, then for Saudi riyals currency code. Type a slash and then PKR for Pakistani rupees currency code. Press Enter. Here is 11,370 Pakistani rupees as the rounded fare amount. Here are the steps if you have an active PNR. Use the FXX transaction for itinerary pricing without creating a TST. Type slash followed by S for segment, followed by 2 for the Islamabad to Jeddah segment number 2, then a dash symbol. Type 3 for the Jeddah to Abu Dhabi segment number 3. Type slash followed by R for request type, then a comma. Type 17th July 2023, the date the ticket was issued with the year. Press Enter. The displayed used fare we need is shown. Copy and paste this information into a notepad to accurately calculate the refund amount. To check penalty rules for issued ticket, use the FXX transaction for itinerary pricing without creating a TST dot. Type slash followed by R for request type, then a comma. Type 17th July 2023, the date the ticket was issued with the year. Press Enter. The fare, including taxes, for the issued ticket is displayed. Use the FQN fare quote notes transaction code, followed by 1 for the fare component number 1 for Islamabad to Abu Dhabi, then a dash followed by 2 for the fare component number 2 for Abu Dhabi to Islamabad. Then, type an asterisk symbol followed by PE for the penalty fee category. Press Enter. A penalty of 150 Saudi riyals applies if the flight is cancelled 2 days before the booked departure and remains unused. Otherwise, the penalty is 250 Saudi riyals. Processing the partial refund. Begin by initiating the refund and displaying the refund record. You can access the record by entering the ticket number. Use the TRF transaction to initiate the refund, followed by the prefix number 065 for Saudi Airlines, then a dash, followed by the 10-digit ticket number. Press Enter. To initiate the refund from an active PNR, use the TRF transaction. Type a slash, then L for line followed by 15 for the FA on line number 15 of the PNR element. Press Enter. From here onwards, the steps are the same whether you use the ticket number or an active PNR to update the refund record and process the refund. It's recommended to calculate refund amount before initiating refund process. Here is refund calculation sample sheet. In the refund calculation sheet, the first column is the original ticket price, the second column is the partial used price, and the third column is the refund value. The refundable base fare is 25,640 Pakistani rupees. The refundable taxes amount is 15,538 Pakistani rupees. The cancellation penalty fee amount is 11,370 Pakistani rupees. And the total refundable amount is 29,808 Pakistani rupees. Use TRFU/U transaction to update the used fare amount, followed by 78850 for the used fare. Press Enter. The refund record is now updated with the used fare amount. Use TRFU/CP transaction to update the cancellation or penalty fee, followed by 11370 for the penalty fee and the letter A for amount. If not identified, it is assumed to be a percentage by default, so be careful. Press Enter. The refund record is now updated with the penalty fee amount. Use the TRFT transaction to display the taxes breakdown. Press Enter. Here are the taxes, represented by the letter T, followed by the tax number from 1 to 10. Use TRFU/TX transaction to delete taxes, followed by 2-5 to remove taxes from tax number 225. Press Enter. The specified taxes are now removed from the refund record. Use TRFU/TU1 transaction to update tax number 1-, followed by 2482 for the refundable YR tax amount. Press Enter. The YR tax amount is now reduced from 4964 to 2482 in the refund record. Use TRFU/TU2 transaction to update tax number 2-, followed by 4045 for the refundable IO tax amount. Press Enter. The IO tax amount is now reduced from 8090 to 4045 in the refund record. Use TRFU/TU6 transaction to update tax number 6-, followed by 376 for the refundable ZR tax amount. Press Enter. The ZR tax amount is now reduced from 752 to 376 in the refund record. The refundable tax amount of 15,538 Pakistani rupees has been updated in the record according to our calculation. Type the TRF transaction to switch from the taxes panel to the main refund record. Press Enter. We've returned to the refund record. Before proceeding with the refund process, it's advisable to cross-check your calculations. If you find any discrepancies, review them or use the TRFIG transaction to ignore the record and start the process again. Once refund record calculation matched with your refund calculation, then process the refund. Use TRFP transaction to process the refund. Press Enter. OK refund process message along with airline SAC reference. You have learned how to calculate refund amount and process the refund on Amadeus. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative videos.